Hi, hope and a great day. You're watching JVG Entertainment, and for this video, I'm going to work some new images that we got at Secret Invasion, released by Vanity Fair, as well as the trailer release date, the trailer release time, when it was going to come out, what event is going to come out, and some information that we got on who Emilia Clarke is playing in this show, which is very interesting and a very crucial character to the story. So yeah, let's get into it. So let's start going with the images. In total, Vanity Fair released 8 different images about the show, and they're all brand new. They're not from the previous trailers, so let's get into it. So let's start with this one right here that you see right here, and this one's with Nick Fury and Maria Hill, and it looks like it's somewhere towards the start of the show. I think that's still like whenever they're still like I'm trying to figure out what's exactly going on, and it doesn't look like it's very deep into the show. I love Nick Fury's look in the show, how he doesn't have the eye patch and everything. I think he looks really cool. I really like his look. And of course, I just love to see that we're going to see more Nick and Maria. It's going to be awesome. Then we have this shot right here of this character who we do not know who it is yet. We have no idea who his character is. I'm very curious to see if it's a Skrull. My guess is that it's going to be a Skrull. I mean, they don't seem to be playing any good guy. We don't know them from any previous MCU movie. So my guess is that it's going to be a crucial somebody in the government that's going to be a Skrull or something. That's my personal guess. Then we get this image right here of Emilia Clarke, and it looks really cool. I like the lighting of it. I think it looks really awesome. I like what she's wearing. I think it just looks like a really cool shot. Then we got this shot of this character right here. No idea who he is, but I do know that he was in the first trailer for Secret Invasion, or the first teaser trailer, the first look, whatever you want to call it. So I'm curious to see how important he is in the show, because according to his image and trailer, I guess he's going to be kind of important. So, interesting. I did not expect that. And I wonder exactly if he's a Skrull. I'm assuming he's going to turn into a Skrull at some point in the show. But is he a Skrull in this shot? I don't even know. Then we have this shot right here of Nick Fury. And he's going to like this funeral place, I'm assuming. To like this like morgue where he can find the bodies. And I'm assuming he's going to like try to investigate some bodies to see if like some people are actually dead. Or maybe to try to see like so there's some Skrull bodies in there or something. I am very curious, and I like that. It kind of gives me like a detective work. It makes the show feel a lot more grounded. It kind of gives me a Winter Soldier type of vibe. Like towards the end of the Winter Soldier. That's kind of reminds me. This kind of reminds me of that. So yeah, I'm very excited. Like I said, the shots and the lighting of this show so far look amazing. Especially from this these images revealed. I think they look really strong. Then we have this image right here of the character from Black Panther. I forgot what his name is. I don't know, I'm forgetting it right now. But he was in Black Panther, he was in Civil War, and so on. So I'm really excited to see more of this character. We of course saw him most recently in Wakanda Forever, where you kind of found out that he has some history with Valentina or Val. So that's really interesting. And I definitely wonder what role he's going to play in this show. As like I said, last time we saw him, he was kind of like playing a role in Wakanda. So what's going to play in here? I'm very curious. But I am excited to see him kind of expand in the MCU. I think he's a very fun character, so it's great to have him in this show. And it looks like, once again, very much detective work. You see all the pictures in the back. And once again, the lighting looks really awesome with like a certain light on his eye. It looks awesome. Then we have this shot right here, and that's where we start getting into some really important stuff. And that's because, of course, we see Ben Mendelsohn, who is playing Thalos, the Skrull, and then we see Emilia Clarke, and they're talking, and Emilia Clarke has been revealed, thanks to Vanity Fair, that she's going to be playing Gia, the daughter of Thalos. So that's very interesting. We, of course, already saw his daughter in Captain Marvel, and Gia is a huge part of the comics of Secret Invasion, the story, as she is the main villain in Secret Invasion. She's the one that leads kind of like the invasion on Earth, and she's the one that's on the cover on Earth and whatnot. So it's very interesting that Vanity Fair revealed this information, so I guess not to be secret to the audience, I'm not exactly sure, but I am pretty excited to see how Emilia Clarke kind of gets to play this character. And I wonder how she's going to invade her. You know, in the comics, she takes a position of somebody very close to Nick Fury. So that way, she kind of has tabs on him all over the place. So I kind of expect maybe that's the case right here. I'm not exactly sure how that's exactly going to work. Especially since they have Mendelsohn, who is, of course, in the side of Nick Fury. Or Thalos, in the side of Nick Fury. So I also wonder what caused her to turn on the humans. You know, I mean, she was literally with them in the Captain Marvel. So why is she now hate them or something? I don't know. But I love the fact that she's playing Gia, and I love the fact that we're gonna get to see Thalos' daughter in this show. I'm excited. And then we get this one last shot of this Skrull, and I'm not exactly sure if this is supposed to be Gia. I think it might be. I'm from Emilia Clarke. I'm not exactly sure, but it looks really cool. I love it, and it just gives you a really nice look at the Skrulls, which I'm excited to see. Like really, really excited. I think it might be Gia, to be honest, but I'm not exactly sure yet. But yeah, those are the shots. Now, what about the trailer? When is the trailer released? Well, the trailer releases this Sunday, April 2nd at 7 p.m. Eastern Standard Time during the ESPN baseball event that they have going on. So yeah, make sure to tune in. Make sure you don't miss the trailer. It's going to be really exciting, super awesome. And we're going to get a bunch of new footage, a bunch of new information, as well as the release date, which was actually revealed earlier this week, and that's going to be June 21st of this year. So yeah, that's very exciting. So overall, just really nice information on Secret Invasion. I'm excited that they're going to release it and just kind of really show us the next Disney Plus show. And it, honestly, Secret Invasion is like a super cool comic book story. So me personally, I'm excited. Tell me what you think about these images, about this trailer, and about Gia being revealed to be Amelia Clark down in the comments. I'm very curious to hear comments, as well as leave a like and subscribe. And this is Jerry Entertainment, out.